Hello and welcome from a windy, summery Lymington. Here we have Squander. She's a Najad 391 from 1995. She's still in her original ownership. As you can see, she's been lovingly cared and cherished for throughout her life. First thing that strikes you is her decks, which are in fantastic condition for her age. They are actually currently SEMCO'd, and the owner has done this every 6 months, reapplied the SEMCO. Now we gracefully pop on board and head up forward. So you get a bit of a closer look at what her decks are like. You can see how good they are. And down straight into the anchor locker, which is also the gas locker and has space to store two 2.5 kilogram bottles. She's also got a Loughran's electric windlass there, which was renewed in 2015, and a nice sized Bruce anchor on the end of it. Looking back aft, you can see the 391 has a unique layout with these flush decks and no real coach roof. Her sails are all Sanders. The main is from 2010 and the Genoa is 2007. She does have a spinnaker, but it's only been lightly used, and her standing rigging was renewed in 2011. On the aft deck there, you can see she has a flexi solar panel. And looking down onto her transom, her bathing ladder, little storage locker there for some warps, a better view of the solar panel there. And looking into the cockpit, these owners have actually got a fantastic, very clever cockpit cover that goes over the companionway there, and you can see pictures of that in her spec. Got a Garmin chart plotter there and the data line speed, wind and depth instruments. And magically, we are looking down below. Now you can see straight into the saloon. She's got this fantastic oil lamp, which the owners bought on their way back from the factory. They sailed her back from the factory and stopped off en route. And they said it doesn't only create light, but it's also great at creating a bit of heat. Quick look around the saloon. You can see what great storage the boat has got. And up into the forepeak. So there is an infill board and cushion there. And again, plenty of storage up in the forepeak cabin. There's a nice wardrobe behind the door there. Now this is very neat. Not many 391s have this fitted with the heads. A lot of them have it just as a shower. These are one of the first owners to opt to have the heads in there. There's not many yachts under 40 foot that have two heads in them. We're looking forward and walking aft, and then we spin round and see the starboard facing chart table, which has got a fold out seat. And then up above, you've got that nice chart drawer there, which is a very nice feature. And here we are into the main heads, which also doubles up as a shower, and it's got a pull out shower head from the sink there. Then over here on the port side, we've got the galley. Again, you've got double stainless steel sinks as standard, and you've got a Nelson double hob grill there. And then we've got the fridge in that little lift there. And then magically we appear into the engine room. The engine has been serviced annually by her owner. Not the greatest of light there, can't see too many details. Gives you a good idea. And then we continue back on our way aft into the master cabin. So you've got the seating to one side and then the offset double to the other. And back through the galley into the saloon. And that was Squander. She's a Najad 391 and she is currently afloat here in Lymington.